When a walk-in retail business has been open for 10, 20, or even 30 years, you know that they're doing something right. But then what about 100 years?
It's pretty incredible. Yeah. I drive by this place all the time and wonder what goes on inside. We're about to find out. Oliver's Meat Market in Denver has been around a century now. Dan Daru has their story.
Ed Oliver made his way to Denver the same year the Charleston was written. That's Ed, third from the left. He opened the doors to Oliver's Meat Market on 6th Avenue in 1923.
Very comparable to anything that was in the 1930s, 1920s, old-fashioned, which back then it wasn't old-fashioned.
Today, Oliver's Meat Market is still on 6th Avenue, just down the street from the original location. That's where you'll find Ed's great, great grandsons, Jim.
Every one of them.
And Rich Oliver, keeping the business in the family and the tradition alive.
I think he would be proud of the history that we've carried on, serving the people of Denver.
It could be a little bigger than that.
Jim Oliver was 14 years old when he picked up a knife for the first time.
That one there is 14.
That was 45 years ago.
That gets you 4 pounds.
The man knows his way around a steak.
So Jim, why is the prime rib your favorite cut of steak?
Because of the flavor. As you can see, it has wonderful marbling.
But what does the future hold for Oliver's?
Very quick, very easy.
Another 100 years?
I'd like to see it continue forever.
Folks may not be doing the Charleston anymore, but they are still char broiling. So here's hoping knives stay sharp at Oliver's. Dan Daru, Fox 31.